I have learned that courage is the most important attribute of a great leader.
Never ever underestimate your competitors.
I think at the end of the day, most of our energy comes from mental energy.
Half the people in the country are waiting for a telephone, the other half are waiting for a dial tone.
I am the first amongst the equals as far as the mentoring process is concerned.
Let the good news take the stairs and let the bad news take the elevator.